Morning children, welcome you to online classes conducted by St. John's School and College. Today we will be learning past tense. Past tense as the topic in itself tells. Past tense, the thing which has happened, the thing which got, jo cheez ho gayi hai, that is called past tense. In Hindi we say indefinite, continuous, perfect and perfect continuous. Here now past indefinite. Subject is the rule hai. What is the rule? The rule is subject plus verb second form and object. ठीक है? जैसे हम कहते हैं past indefinite as it shows the one which has done earlier. तो he wrote a letter. Or please remember this thing कि in past tense we second form of the verb. In affirmative type of sentence, when we make the past tense sentence, that there we use the second form of the verb. As example, you see, he wrote a letter. So he wrote, W-R-O-T-E, wrote second form of the word, write. Now second past continuous, subject plus was, verb, plus ing in the verb, plus object. He was writing a letter. ये वो एक letter लिख रहा था. तो he was writing a letter. Past perfect. Now the third form is past perfect. Subject plus had plus verb third form plus object. He had written a letter. वो एक letter लिख चुका था. तो verb की third form है किसमें? He had written a letter. Now past perfect continuous. The verb is in past tense and is still continuing. Subject plus had been plus ing in verb plus object. And for example, he had been writing a letter for 2 hours.
Subject plus had plus not plus being
was he writing a letter? Then past perfect, had, plus subject, plus the third form of the verb, plus object. Had he written a letter? Had he written a letter? Then say third, fourth and then, had, plus subject, plus not, plus being, plus ing, in verb, plus form.
Since.
Now the second example, for. For is used for showing.